Frey Holland, daydreamer, cat lover, New Yorker. On a fateful evening, her life changed drastically when she was mysteriously transported to the beautiful, treacherous land of Aphia. Frey arrives with a magical, sentient bracelet inexplicably wrapped around her arm, then discovers she can cast powerful spells and use magic to swiftly traverse the sprawling landscapes. The last remnants of Aphia's populace soon look to Frey as their only hope for confronting the Tamtas, once benevolent matriarchs who now rule as maddened and evil sorceresses. Reluctant to help, but desperate to find a way back home, Frey sets off on a journey through this strange and dangerous land.
Look out! Yeah.
Advantage is ours.
Whoa! This'll do it.
Eat it.
Look out!
Light? Shit! Can't see a fucking thing!
Just breathe. It'll be over soon enough.
Thank you.
Okay. Can't complain about an easy ride.
Can't you? Doesn't exactly get the blood pumping. Did you find something? Let's not be ungrateful now. Beyond the door, she was greeted by the most miraculous sight.
Somewhere to lie the fuck down.
Thinking of making something?
Goodbye, Bed. Love you.
You could take the covers with you as a souvenir.
Blanket cloak? Oh yeah, I like that. Should be easy enough.
If only that were true of every battle. Get out of the way. Very nicely done.
All right, what's our next move? Hell yeah! You were watching that, right?
Oh, absolutely. Like a hawk. One might call a gaggle of troublemakers.
The weak ones hunt in packs, huh? Looks like we're done here.
It does, doesn't it? This looks like a big one.
Oh, come on! Come on! Ha! Yep. Nope, not working.
These things take time, bro.
Oh, please. That's not doing much.
That'll teach you.
Yeah, what he said.
It's not much, but you never know.
This one seems like something of a handful.
Yep, better start pulling your weight.
Somebody loves you.
Yep. Okay. Call a pick-me-up.
Glad you're feeling on top of your game.
Huh. Yep. Okay. Done and done.
Hardly one for the history books. Better than nothing, I suppose.
I'll be the judge of that.
It's rather sad to think of that old... Bridge once having been a bustling thoroughfare.
Yeah. Someone went through a whole...
Thank you.
lot of trouble to build that thing.
Well, at least you're making use of it.
Fred, what's the matter?
Can't fucking see straight. One tough customer.
I'd say you're becoming reasonably deadly, yes.
Shit. Looks like some kind of lock. Nope. Just nope. This isn't happening.
Oh dear.
Hey, this place looks pretty unique. Should I take a picture?
Just try not to dilly-dally.
Water. Are dragging me down.
What did you expect?
I'd imagine you'll have this wrapped up pretty quickly.
Yep, no sweat.
Now's your chance.
On it!
You don't hang around, do you?
No point wasting time. Done that with my eyes shut.
Well, I'm glad you.
Seems kind of slow.
Yes, that might not be your only concern here. Best things come to those who wait.
Your wits about you.
Very much in the room, thanks.
Well, do something. You're too close, for goodness sake.
Can't help it, they're so fucking clingy. Ha!
Are coming along.
Guess so, huh?
Consumables.
I'll try not to consume them all at once. Fortress.
Well, it'll be a good chance to flex our muscles.
I never said we're going.
I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah. Stay frosty. Got it. Yep.
Oh,
I'd say now's the time to strike.
No shit.
Just a little longer?
No, I fucking can't!
Oh.
I put in some serious work there.
It was an acceptable effort, yes.
Wow, motivational gold. Might as well pocket this. Well, there wasn't much to write home about in there.
Yes, it will take a horde of mindless, murderous horrors.
You can keep them. Straight up amazing, am I right?
A little modesty about it. It wouldn't hurt to polish me once in a while, you know.
What do you think you are? Designer jewelry?
No, I'm simply suggesting that you might take better care of your most vital lifeline and companion.
You don't not have a point, but shut the fuck up. What the hell is this?
I'm not entirely sure. Careful now. She'll be expecting good things.
You're not helping. This should be easy enough.
If only that were true of every battle.
That's it.
Now's your chance.
On it!
Seemed to worried about you coming out of that one unscathed.
Aw, you were worried about me?
Only in as much as I'm done for, if you get yourself killed.
More of a challenge.
I'm very glad to hear it.
Don't let them outflank you.
Not gonna happen.
Something.
That's all of them.
Seems like it. Nice work.
Like everybody showed up.
Might as well make the most of the opportunity.
Do I have to?
Come on.
Gotta keep moving. Time is money.
Yes, and money is. Completely useless in action. Satisfying facing enemies of this caliber.
Yeah, it does feel kind of pointless. Huh. What's this?
Not the most impressive find.
Hey, a freebie's a freebie.
No!
Ha! feels like I'm pretty easy all of a sudden.
I'm very happy for you.
Impressive, I suppose.
Reasonably? Kiss my ass.
Tired after that little performance?
Hey, I'm always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful. What one might call a gaggle of troublemakers.
The weak ones hunt in packs, huh? Ha!
Absolutely. Like a hawk.
Did pretty good that time.
Reasonably.
What the hell is this?
I'm not entirely sure. Careful now.
All right, here goes.
Time to put your money where your mouth is.
Whoopee!
Just do what you do best.
Okay. Come on.
Well, do something.
Better than I did a minute ago.
About as good as could be expected.
Are you trying to piss me off?
Trying is what I'd recommend you start doing.
Journey's end.
Well, that was quick. Should be easy enough.
If only that were true of every battle.
Can't afford to get hit.
You really can't. Stay on your toes.
Yep.
Give him time to blink.
Exactly what purpose is that ridiculous exaggeration supposed to serve?
Yeah.
Well, this doesn't look good.
Yes, something seems to have drawn the brake here. But I expect you can clear it away with your powers. Give it a try.
Just breathe. It'll be over soon enough.
That's it.
That'll teach you.
Yeah, what he said. That's not doing much.
I'd say now's the time to strike.
Oh, shit. Yep. Come on. Nope, not working. Not good.
Your skills are coming along.
Guess so, huh? Let's see. What do we got here? All right, it's our lucky day.
Change of career to treasure.
We're here.
That really was miraculously fast. You're coming on in leaps and bounds.
Even surprised myself there.
This one's going to be a chore.
Not the pep talk I needed.
Been spotted.
Shit, fuck, shit.